The House of Commons Transport Committee has rejected plans for a Thames Estuary airport on the grounds that it would be hugely expensive and would lead to the closure of Heathrow. Aviation difficulties in the southeast have reached fever pitch after calls for more capacity prompted new proposals for a hub airport to be built in the Thames Estuary. But the scheme, backed by London Mayor Boris Johnson, has been rejected by a government body which says the plans would be too costly and would damage local economies built around Heathrow. Plans to expand Heathrow should therefore be actioned, the committee advised, ensuring that the minimum amount of disturbance is caused to local residents. Louise Ellman, the committee's chair, said that Heathrow expansion was the most viable plan to meet the changes posed by the rapid growth in air travel, suggesting a new runway may soon be constructed. This story was brought to you by QBE, the business insurance specialist.